the great city of the Emperor, the Vikings now faced the Mire. Here, brute force would not suffice. Skill and knowledge would be needed to cross safely. The warborn Valkyrie, Runa, was sent to find a way through.
The Valkyries. Warriors who have made a deal with the gods. Each one can earn glory for our fallen dead. In time, they can win a place for the deserving. But they alone decide for whom they fight. Masters of the spear and shield. Scouts, trackers, and perhaps your only hope for salvation.
The Mire. An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through. Let's start by finding an outpost, or a camp, or something.
The first scout group the Vikings sent out into the Mire never returned. Nor the second. Nor the third.
This place is unpleasant. Whoever that warrior had alerted was probably who I wanted to talk to.
Taking the beach was one thing. Crossing the mire was another. But there was no plunder to be gained along the shore. The wealth of the samurai lay beyond the swamp.
Scouts, Captain.
By the docks to the north.
Yeah!
The Mire would claim many Viking lives if their scouts could not find a safe way through to the city. Or even if they could.
Maybe one of them would know how to get to the city.
This is a good day to die!
So, what did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know? Wait here. I'll get reinforcements. Wait for us here.
Finally. I guessed that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable. Yeah.
Whoever the lone scout was who found that monastery must have wondered what a Blackstone Knight's body was doing there so far from home. They would find out soon enough.
I should be quick.
Archers!
Thank you.
Head down and run. In hindsight, what we needed, a way through the mire. The city would be ours.